Hey, more of this thing. Oh, let's give Diana Ehlers a private interview. Wink, wink. Oh no, trainer. What the hell? All right.
Trainer, if you're not doing anything, I've got a few hours free. Would you like to come up?
Your cabin is gorgeous. I've seen apartments smaller than this. Well, Commander, ready to play?
Play?
I picked up a chessboard on the Citadel. GUI interface, not nearly as nice as real pieces, but this takes up less space. And I recall you delivered something that closely resembled a challenge. So, interested?
Really?
The most exciting thing you can think of is playing chess.
Well, if you're not up for the challenge.
Yeah, sure.
Try me.
Ha!
Oh, come on.
My word, Commander. It's almost as though you wanted to spare your pawns the indignity of living under my regime.
In real life, that tactic would have worked.
Well, in real life, one doesn't move on an 8x8 square grid.
You know what I mean. The pawns are infantry. A good infantry line, like the Krogan, can take a charge like that.
That reminds me of a joke. What's the difference between Commander Shepard and a Krogan?
Has two more balls.
An unstoppable juggernaut of head-butting destruction.
Yeah, okay.
And the other doesn't have a smart-ass comm officer to keep him in line.
Ooh, that's even better than the number of testicles punchline.
I'm glad you.
What did I say?
Lab, trainer.
Thanks. So, rematch?
Hell yes.
Right. She's a lesbian, so yeah, you can't really do anything with her.
Trainer, can you send Diana? She wanted an interview.
Right away, Commander. Ready for a chat, Commander?
Yeah, sure.
I'm ready.
Commander, it's no secret that Council Space has suffered some serious losses to the Reapers lately. Now Cerberus has struck directly at the seat of our government. If something as small as a human terrorist organization can hit the Citadel, is anywhere safe?
Infiltrators are everywhere.
Cerberus' strength in the coup attempt was their sleeper agents. If those agents had been exposed, a lot of lives might have been saved. We need constant vigilance. C-Sec and the troops can't do this alone.
We've lost a major portion of our government, the most obvious human figure being the Counselor.
He was a dick.
The Alliance Parliament is destroyed, and the Prime Minister's dead. The line of succession is getting pretty short. How long do you expect any new Alliance administration to last?
The interview is over, and
leaders will rise. You can't lose hope. Our enemies won't rest until they've taken the last human being. Until then, we're not beaten.
I declare myself king of all humans.
Right now, it's everyone's duty to step up.
All right. Now a question from Thessia. Commander, during your tribunal, some said you had Cerberus ties. Thanks for your time, Commander. This is Diana Ehlers for Battlespace. Good night, and stay strong. Be careful, Commander. You keep feeding me like this, and I'll follow you home.
Nope, Liara.
I think we're just fine in front of the camera.
Oh, did you think? Of course you did. Me and my big mouth.
Although she does have nice boobs.
Another wrong signal. See ya, Commander.
James, holy crap. I really hope I won't be starting a relationship with him. Roidhead.
James, I've got some time if you want to talk privately.
On my way.
Hey man, how's it going?
Good, James. You?
Good, good.
Wow. So this is what I can look forward to when I get my own command.
Yeah. If you get your command.
Own ship, Vega? Yeah, maybe one day. When I'm old and I can't fight worth shit anymore. You just come up here to make fun of your commander? Sorry, Shepard. I guess maybe I got some things on my mind. I wanted to get your opinion on something.
Shoot.
Wow. What did you do when they asked you to join the N7 program? I mean, was it a no-brainer for you, or did you think about it before accepting?
It was a no-brainer.
I'm a soldier, Vega, and I wanted to be the best damn soldier I could be. It doesn't get better than N7.
So I hear.
You get the best training, best equipment, best assignments.
So go for it.
And they expect the best in return.
Yes, they do. Why you asking?
Well, even all the shit that's going on, somebody somewhere managed to track me down and forward an N7 commendation. It's dated the same day the Reapers attacked Earth.
You don't sound too thrilled.
Well, aside from the fact that there won't be an N7 program if we don't win this war, being a soldier is the only thing I've ever been really good at. And not because I try. Hell, I'd have kicked my ass out years ago. Last time I had a command, I lost almost everyone. And they promoted me for it. I guess I'm just not sure if I'm ready to lead again. I don't know if I want that responsibility.
What happens, dude?
You mentioned that before. What went wrong?
What didn't go wrong? We were out on patrol, checking on some strange readings, and the collectors hit.
Bastards.
But they hit the colony first. By the time we got back, most of the colonists had been subdued or abducted, including our CO, Captain Tony.
So you were in charge?
Yeah. We laid low for a bit, waiting for a chance to strike, but before we could, we were betrayed.
Oh my god.
One of the colonists turned out to be a Cerberus spy working with the collectors. I had no choice. I killed him. And destroyed the collector ship. But it got ugly. We lost most of the colonists and all but one of my squad. Not exactly a textbook operation.
As a leader, you've got a job to do. Keeping everyone alive, isn't it? If you're afraid to send your troops into a do-or-die situation, you'll never succeed.
Yeah. Did you know that before you joined the N7?
Yep.
Yeah. That's why I was asked. And it's why they asked you. There's not a single N7 that hasn't sacrificed, either themselves or their soldiers at some point.
So you think I should accept?
That's up to you, mate.
Only you can make that decision, James. But I think you already know the answer.
I'm glad you think so. If you don't mind, maybe don't mention this to anyone else.
Nope.
Of course not.
Gracias. Well, I think I better get back to the hangar. Things here, it's a little too soft for me.
The bed's a lot harder than it looks.
I'll take your word for it. Thanks again, Shepard.
Anytime.
Did Shepard just make a pass at him? What the hell? Ooh, Carnage. Great. Pre-terminal, let's see. Squad abilities, let's see. Oh yeah, we have Ashley. Great. Info. Right. Cycle appearance. I like this better. ED. Okay, incinerate and shackle AI. Right. Appearances. Nope, this. Liara. Oh, hell no. I want to see more. James. Both are crap. Let's leave you with this and Ashley. Yep, this. Notice the skirt. Emails, nothing. Okay. Well, time to see what we can do. Admiral Anderson, really?
Commander.
Hey. Yeah, sure, let's check him out first, before we talk to the rest of the crew. Actually, you know what? Before we do that, let's see, Alliance. Lance 5th Fleet. What did we acquire? I know. Or 5th Fleet. So much loss. So much death. Alright, before we do anything else, I want to quick save so that it won't kick us into a mission which I would have to do. So, a quick save and let's see.
Shepard. I was hoping you'd check in again.
Sup?
You okay?
Been putting my old academy training to use. Organizing the resistance. You know, you've got quite a fan club back here.
I can imagine.
Any news we hear about the Normandy gives hope to the guys in the trenches.
I'm glad it's having an effect, but so far hope hasn't been the thing winning this war. It's been blood, sweat, and more blood.
But a lot of these resistance fighters were just farmers and teachers a few weeks ago. When they heard that you managed to get the Turians and Krogan to cooperate, that was a shot in the arm, Shepard. Of the one thing we're in short supply around here, faith. That any of us will live to see another day.
How bad is it?
It could be worse, but not much.
Can you still coordinate any kind of counterattack?
We're hitting the Reapers every chance we get. Mostly guerrilla-style hit and runs.
Guerrilla?
That's not enough. It's time we started focusing our efforts.
Where?
London. Something big is happening there. Our networks in the UK say the Reapers have arrived in huge numbers.
More Reapers in one place just makes them easier to kill.
Leave it to you to make a full-scale Reaper invasion sound like a good thing.
Yeah.
I just want to end them. Forever.
You and me both. Oh, and Shepard. I meant what I said earlier about Kai Lang. The Reapers may seem like our biggest threat, but take it from me. Lang is a vicious bastard. Don't underestimate him.
Oh, I won't.
Noted.
Then I'll let you get back to it. We need whatever good news you can send our way.
Okay, so a new mission then. Mission, London. Alright. Oh, not. Did you get a new mission? I know. Volos Ambassador. Gemin Technology. No, we didn't. We didn't get mission London.
Commander.
Hey, females. Anything else?
Commander.
No. Right, and then we go and talk with Liara and other people. Let's see what Ashley has to say about herself. Although I don't really know where. Oh, sup, Garrus.
Shepard. Hell of a day. Udina loses his mind, the Citadel almost falls, and you almost had to put down a friend.
Got a little tense there.
If it had come down to it, could you have pulled the trigger?
Yeah.
If they hadn't backed down? Yes. This war is bigger than any one person.
I'll be sure to remember that next time we have a disagreement. Still, I'm glad Ash didn't have to join Caden.
Yeah.
Losing one was enough.
It's true.
Good to have Ash back. We can always use a friendly gun.
That's true.
Good to have Ash back. We can always use a friendly gun.
Great, so Chuck wants to speak with me. Oh. Hi, Ash. Hope you didn't hear that.
Good to see you.
Okay, so you don't have anything to say. Useless. Right. This was Thane's old room. Oh, Thane. I miss you so much. Okay, so nobody playing poker or anything. Bathroom. Those guys aren't talking at all. Yara.
I have the latest reports on the council, Doctor. Their security is in disarray, but it would still be weeks before we could attempt to position any agents in their personal staff.
And it's far too risky after Odina's coup. Postpone those deployments.
At once.
Okay. Volus Intelligence Archives. Let's see. Health bonus and power damage bonus. More health. Open. Let's see. Power damage or cooldown. Power damage, of course. And upgrades, none. Okay. Emergency fund. Private stockpiles. All right.
Hello again.
Really, nothing new?
Hello again.
Crapoli.
At your service.
Screw it, Glyph. Oh, nope, Garrus is not there. Almost forgot. He's staring into space. Not into space.
May I speak with you, Commander?
Yeah, sure.
Commander, an opportunity has come to my attention that may interest you.
What's going on, Doctor?
Refugees arrived at the Citadel recently in possession of military-grade medical supplies and equipment. In reviewing our inventories, I determined we have an excess of medical supplies to treat contagion, exposure, and malnutrition.
They're equipped to help injured soldiers, and we have supplies to help suffering refugees?
Precisely. Perhaps you could ply your charms to broker a trade.
Why me?
Isn't this something you could do yourself?
War profiteering is running rampant, and these refugees are wary of the Alliance military. They didn't trust me. But you are Commander Shepard, the hero. You could persuade them.
If I have time.
We'll see.
The trade would benefit both parties. If you decide to, the man to speak with is Tactus. He can be found near the Citadel docks. With access to their equipment and materials, I believe I could increase the effectiveness of our medigel.
Great. So, Tactus.
It would help all involved if you could barter a trade of medical supplies with the Citadel refugees.
Yeah, alright, I get it. Reset Shepard's powers? No, I don't want to. Infernal War Panel Defense Matrix? Nope, screw that. I want my fortification, which I've used only once, I think. Engineering. Let's see what we can do now. On this fun level. Scotty?
All propulsion systems are running optimal.
Commander.
Right, so nothing.
Commander.
Absolutely nothing. So coming here was a waste. Ellers?
Breaking now, the Citadel in flames. A brazen attack by Cerberus, repelled by C-Sec. We speak with the man who fought on the front lines, Commander Shepard.
Great.
How did Cerberus get in? Where was the Citadel fleet? Find out in a battle space exclusive. Commander.
Already spinning the information. Presenting it in one way. So that it denaturates the information. Oh, we have a new thing, which I don't care about. Cross spike thrower. Accuracy damage, holy crap. Yeah, but it's not very useful, I have to say. So damage, pierce, and choke. Nope, this setup is ideal. As for this, damage, I don't want accuracy. Rounds, no. Melee damage, no. I think this will do. As for this, I need a round magazine, and this is a... Right, increases damage. Great. Nope. Nope.
You know, next time we're at the Citadel, I think I might hit a nightclub. You should join me.
Hell no.
Never thought I'd be doing a combat drop onto the Citadel. Good to see you, Commander.
Yeah, I'm not so thrilled about you. Sup, Whitehead?
Hey, Commander.
Grayson.
I know Udina was a dirty bastard.
Oh, really?
But I never would have guessed he was that rotten. This whole war is loco. I mean, can't they all see how we need to work together?
Nope.
When people are scared, they're slow to trust.
Sure, but... what's the point?
I don't know.
Just so you... Hey.
Oops. I cut him off again. Oh well. Don't care. Right. The universe awaits. Let's plunder me hearties. Plunder. That's all I can think about. Plot, you dirty bastard. Plot. Great. So. We have Kitesness. Been there. Right, been there. Krogan DMZ, we've been there. Athena Nebula, we didn't go there. Let's see what's installed. Really? Nothing? Nothing at all?
Signal confirmed.
Oop. I knew there had to be something. Grace, I was sorry. And it's that way. There it is. And we have... Ooh, an Asari cruiser. And that's all? Really? Wow. Oh, a lot of places to go. Right, let's start with the most northern one. Why not? Grace, so nothing here. Oh shit. The Reapers are coming. Oh, you have to be shitting me. Really? Nothing at all? Nothing?
Reapers eluded.
Okay, let's try again. Maybe. Oh crap, there's a plant.
I found something.
Oh, you have to be shitting me.
Faster than light jumps.
That's successful. Gonna be so damn close. Nope, it's impossible. I can't. I really can't. Maybe if I lead them away? Nope, they catch me.
Evasion successful.
Oh, yes. That's a ticket. The Reapers are here. Time to leave. After we take this. Oh, engineers. Great. Now run. Run, Demi, run. 50% are you...
Reapers eluded.
Are you freaking kidding me? Really? Are you kidding me? No, you're not kidding me. Okay, it's probably just fuel, so screw that. Time to get some fuel and go to the next stop. Buy fuel. And go. Specifically to... Or is Sony? Sony to Sony, Liara to Sony. Weird how that works. Oh great. Oh shit, Reapers! No. Oh, this the design of this planet is really special, I guess. And on it we find some research ships. 50%. Okay. Right in the middle, and bam, all three. Oh, a ship. Fuel. Now run.
Okay. Evasion successful.
Now. Is there something? Oh yeah, there is something here. Holy crap, holy. Alright, let's think this through. I think I can get these two. Okay, now these two.
I found found something.
Yep, there's something. And the Reapers are here. Great, let's see what it contains. Ooh, another Asari cruiser. Oh, okay. No, run, yes.
Reapers eluded.
Enter, and fuel time. Great. Now, run, damn you.
Light jump successful.
I think there's another one here. Yep, there it is. Oh shit, I hope I have enough fuel to return. Yeah, I do. It's good. Great, so these three in one sweep. Are you serious?
Signal confirmed.
Well, at least we got in the third attempt. And it's right here. Ooh, what did we get? Oh, a Hesperia period statue. Oh shit.
Evasion successful.
Maybe fuel? Around here? Oh shit. Yep, fuel. Great, let's just leave. And, go back and get the fuel. Oh, crap. That's not good. Investigate. And run, damn you, run. That's
faster
it.
Faster than light jump successful.
Holy shit, I'm a real hero. And the others, I still have some fuel, which I really don't want. So screw that. Great. Fill her up. And let's go somewhere else. So 88% DMZ. Let's go here. See if we miss anything. Arlac, yeah. Nith. I don't think we were there, to be honest. Let's see. Oh yes, we were here before.
I found something.
Oh. Oh shit, really? Well, at least we get some fuel back. So these don't contain anything. And that means that this one, really? Nothing? Really, dude? Really? Nothing? Oh shit, I didn't read 100%, yeah.
Evasion successful.
See what happens when you're not paying attention, kids? You miss shit like that. Great, let's fill her up and go do some other stuff. I mean, when I say other stuff, I mean the same stuff, but in different star systems. Apian Crest, been there, done that. Anos Basin, been there. Yeah, sure, been there. Nima Cluster, yeah, Sigurd's Cradle. Okay, I haven't been there. Valhalla Threshold? That sounds interesting. I mean, the name, I'm sure the system is. Yep, nothing. Oh, really?
Signal confirmed.
Oh, it was a ship. I don't care. Boz. And at Boz we find...
I found something.
Okay. With long sweep, we found two things. Oh, Garvog. Krogan. Alright. Let's see what goodies we found in this godforsaken place. Here we go. Protheon data drives. Great. And fuel. Yep, we're full. Let's go to Micah. See what he's got in store for us. Okay, two planets. No, three.
Signal confirmed.
That's it. I hope that's 100% assets on this planet. I really hope. Wow, I don't see the sign. Oh, there it is. So left, that's it. Ooh, emergency fuel pods. I'm there. Holy crap, really? Well, at least we didn't invite them. Farlas. That name sounds familiar. I don't know. Up there, right, that's it. Element Zero Converter, hell yes! I think some guy on the Citadel needed it. And well, I shall provide in exchange for money, lots of money. Fuel, damn you, yes. My mouse was having a fit.
Reapers eluded,
really. Alright. Minos Wasteland, been there. Nimbus Cluster. Really. So, Nimbus Cluster, eh? Let's see. Actually, you know what? Let's not see. That's all for today, guys. Goodbye.